Things drying up in the Northeast and a blast of Canadian air cooling things off in the heartland. And speaking of Canadian air, Janice Dean, the weather machine at the Green Wall. Hello, JD.
Blame Canada, indeed. And your Shep cast.
Uh-oh.
Yes, we do. We have one. I requested one.
No. Is this Dad's weather here?
From the weather folk,
Holly
Springs. Partial sunshine tomorrow, highs near 70.
That looks nice.
Isn't that nice?
Is it going to do it again now?
It is. It's a little
is
broken.
Is it going to do that all day?
I'm sorry.
Northwest corner there of the state, God's country, you know. Shep's there watching out the window.
Repeat.
That's good.
That's for you.
Forgot to put a stop order in there, didn't you?
Sorry.
Cool.
We're halfway there.
Looking good at Marshall Academy down there today, 70 degrees. Go Patriots.